doing sort of the same thing with red blotch disease. So you can't see it, but in the fall, we're gonna get these red leaf symptoms.
Walk actually evolved because we had a master gardener who was a retired arborist. He loved trees, and these are some amazing foundation trees that were, a lot of them came from the expo, I think, and they're from all over the world.